Williams Animal Center is temporarily closing its Bearden location due to a distemper outbreak. Distemper is a highly contagious disease that impacts dogs' respiratory and nervous systems. The animal shelter says it's currently disinfecting the dogs in their care and will reopen the facility as soon as they feel it's safe.